Okay, everyone, welcome back to another video. Today's video is a review on the Star Wars Black Series 6-inch Han Solo. Before anything, we will take a look at the packaging. Of course, he comes in the standard 6-inch Black Series box. There is Star Wars Black Series logo, the portrait of Han Solo right there. On the bottom, you got the Han Solo name. He is number 08, the Hasbro logo. Same for the top right there. And then on the back, you have Star Wars logo, his name again, a small read-up on Han Solo, and a quote from the movie. And then the blacked-out picture of Han Solo. And that's really it. One thing I do really like about this packaging is you have a choice to either leave the figure in the packaging and display him that way, or take it out and display him that way, or you can take him out and mess around with him a while, and then you can put him back in the box and like new. I really wish 3-inch figures would do that, but they would probably cost more. But you always can do that with 3-inch figures too. You just probably have to super glue the card back on the plastic. So there is the box. Onto Han Solo's articulation. He has a ball jointed head, ball hinged shoulders, ball hinged elbows, hinged wrists, ball jointed torso, hinged hips, cut at the thigh right there, ball hinged knees, and a ball hinged ankle. So, a very nice articulation, lots of it. So if you're one of those people who really like articulation and that's your favorite thing about action figures, you're going to like this figure. Again, but most of the 6-inch figures have really good articulation. So, the detail on him is pretty nicely done. You know, you got nice detail, the folds and wrinkles on his jacket, vest right here. Pretty nicely done detail on his pants. The costume looks like it did pop out of the movie. You got the red fabric right here coming down, looks pretty nicely done. You got his nice shiny black boots. His belt has some pretty nice details on it as well. His holster right here, you can see his other belt right there. You know, the metal part looks metallic looking, it looks like metal. You can see a little blue right there, and then all the way around, the nice detail goes on the back. Nice detail right there on his vest with the little patch things. The hair even has some nice detail. They give it a different, they put different colors in it too, you know, give it a little bit more realistic look to him. The back has some pretty nice detail as well. You can see the wrinkles and folds in his pants. The shirt, you probably could take off his vest if you really wanted to, but to give him that Return of the Jedi look kind of, but I think this is more, you know, based off of A New Hope, because, you know, a picture from A New Hope was on the back. So the face sculpt, it isn't bad, but it could have been a little better. It does resemble Harrison Ford, but it's not the best one. But it's not a bad one. Han Solo's accessories. First of all, this holster was not packaged with him. It came separate, which I find really, you know, odd, because this is the more iconic holster. He does come with wearing this holster, which I'm not going to take off the brown one because it's a little harder. But there's what the other one looks like on him. Kind of just give you a feel of what it looks like. It looks cool, but since the brown one is a little bit more, you know, more him, and it's a little bit more iconic, I'll be displaying him with that one. So there's that. He also comes with his nice, you know, iconic blaster with some little, you know, it has a little rusted look to it. Silver right there, his brown handle. Now you can either have him put, you can put it in his holster. Like so. It's a little tough once you get it in there, but once you do, it looks pretty nice. Or the way I display him is I have him holding it because I think he looks pretty cool with it in his hand, like so. Like so. His other accessory, he does come with a Stormtrooper blaster, which he also can hold if you really wanted to. Again, probably going to have him be holding his more iconic gun, but he also looks pretty cool with that in his hand too. But also the Stormtrooper blaster can fit in the other holster as so. He also comes with two alternate hands with pilot gloves on, and all you do is you very carefully, and I'm gonna do this off camera because I don't wanna have a peg break. You want to do that very carefully, and you want to put it in his hand. And then I'm going to do this other hand. These do look cool. I think it does look really cool. It definitely gives him more of more character to the figure. He looks really cool, but I think just because, honestly, I haven't seen A New Hope in a while, you know, I know that movie, but I just haven't seen it, so I think when he wore these was when he was flying the Millennium Falcon, and, it's really cool, but I think I'm just gonna have him, displayed with his, you know, the hand he came with wearing. So they are really cool, and the choice is yours to have him, wearing the gloved hands or the gloved hand. But personally, my own preference is I'm going to have him with his normal hand. And you want to be careful with taking his hands off and on because they can really break, the peg can break. And sorry if you can hear the saw outside. Construction workers are working outside, and I really don't want to stop this review because I already did about 3 times, and it's kind of annoying. So there you go. Really fast, I do want to just bring in Leia. As you can see, Leia is a much smaller figure, and Han is, like, dominating over her. She is very small, but, you know, Leia was a short character in the movie, so pretty good, scale, I guess. I always thought Leia was more of a 5-inch, but they do look really nice together. And I honestly wish they would have went with Leia in her New Hope outfit, but, you know, that's okay. On off, you can see him. I really wanted him to go with Leia, but if you see him, definitely pick him up and add him to your 6-inch collection, because if you're a OT fan or, you know, just a Han Solo fan in general, or collecting the Black Series 6-inch figures, you're definitely going to want to have him. So today's review was on the 6-inch Black Series Han Solo. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to my channel, and as always, may the Force be with you.